Elon Musk once again managed to surprise not only his fans, but also shocked the scientific world with his predictions. What happened at Tesla AI Day? Many people associate Tesla with cars, but in fact, Tesla is one of the world's largest robotics companies. Watch the video and you will be among the first to learn about Elon Musk's new invention. At Tesla AI Day, Elon Musk announced that he wants to create a universal robot, with prototypes coming as early as next year. According to him, already in 2022, people will be able to make their lives easier by transferring the performance of dangerous, monotonous, and boring activities to robots. The use of such robots could completely change the economy, eliminating the problem of labor shortages or lack of necessary skills, Musk believes. Is the Tesla robot real or just another publicity stunt? The codename of the robot is Optimus. It will be about 173 centimeters tall and weigh 57 kilograms, and will be able to lift 68 kilograms of weight. Instead of a face, it will have a special screen to display the necessary information. The artificial intelligence system and a set of sensors for orientation in space, which will be equipped with Tesla's bot, are already used for autonomous driving in electric cars of the company. Although the Tesla bot is designed to help people, the company designed the robot in such a way that a person can escape from it if necessary. The maximum speed of the Tesla bot will be no more than 8 kilometers an hour. Musk assured the audience at the presentation that an ordinary person can easily outrun the robot in the likely event that something goes wrong. Tesla bot will not only be a real helper for humans, but also will be able to communicate with people. It is also worth noting that Musk presented the robot for the first time from the perspective of a possible human collision with it, thus refuting fears of supporters of a possible revolt of the machines. Musk did not go into detail about what exactly his proposed creation will be able to do, but we can assume that the robot will perform tasks that can be made as unified as possible. For example, taking goods off the shelf or tightening bolts in production. It is unclear how many household tasks the robot will be able to perform. Samsung, for example, demonstrated a home robot assistant at CES this year that could set the table, serve wine, and put dishes in the dishwasher. This shows that technology companies envision a future with robots in our homes. The plan is for the Tesla bot to incorporate features and capabilities that existing robots have a hard time with, such as good reactions to change and moving on two legs. The robot will also use natural language processing to perceive verbal instructions. Production and release assumptions. Tesla's Jobs posting have come under intense scrutiny in recent days, as people try to find out where and when the robot will be developed and produced. Many want more information, or even to be a part of this grand event. Tesla is already building a large factory in Austin, Texas, but there is currently no exact information about the start of production. Although the start of the production of the robot is announced for 2022, many are skeptical of this deadline, as some of Elon Musk's previous statements about rapidly developing grand plans have never been realized or have remained in the implementation stage. How much will the Tesla robot cost? How much are you willing to spend to own your own Tesla robot? Musk did not name a price, so the network is actively discussing possible prices for the Tesla robot. SoftBank Robotics offered its home companion robot humanoid Pepper for about $1,800 before discontinuing production earlier this year. But given Tesla's advanced technology, many predict the robot could cost $10,000 or much more. There may also be a one-time upfront payment available for the purchase of the robot, followed by a significant monthly subscription fee. What can we expect from a real humanoid robot? Creating a robot that will look and even behave like a human is fraught with many programming problems. Would the Tesla bot move on two legs, that is, walk on two legs, something humans have perfected for millions of years? Or dance as the man in the Tesla robot suit did at Tesla AI Day when Musk made the announcement? Many experts believe that not every job, even basic ones, will be available to robots. When we try to automate what humans do, such as warehouse work, we have to completely change the way we do each action. As a rule, the environment changes as well. Barcodes appear, shelves are strictly defined places, things are packaged differently, i.e., processes are adapted for robots. The task is made as homogeneous as possible so that it can be handled by programming. Bolt tightening as a separate job is something that robots can do well today. The manufacturing industry has had some of the world's most advanced application robots for decades because many manufacturing tasks are relatively doable with our current robot capabilities. But humans are a more complex system. Hands can delicately handle anything from a tomato to a violin or even a jackhammer. Therefore, according to most experts, it is too early to talk about replacing humans with robots to perform even the simplest tasks in the next few years.